two sisters, the three of them, they were separated. They were in China. They were there for about 12 years, separated for 12 years. But then the oldest sister next to me and my next sister, they came back in 1939. My dad was able to go back in Hong Kong, they brought them back. But the other sister, the third sister, she couldn't come back because she was born in China.